So after those awesome part, we are going to talk about the not too good part of this tripod, because I already used this tripod for 2 months and there are lots of like workaround or some little detail stuff I want to share with you guys.